Natta Sankirtana is a 3-day dance and music festival at Impala in Manipur. The Jawaharlal Nehru Manipur Dance Academy, Impala, Manipur, has organized the Natta Sankirtana, a 3-day dance and music festival from 28 in September month in this year. The Natta Sankirtana is one of the annual features of the Jawaharlal Nehru Manipur Dance Academy to promote Natta Sankirtana among the young generation. The Sankirtana is a ritual singing, drumming and dancing of Manipur. In 2013, Natta Sankirtana, unique cultural heritage of Manipur, was inscribed in the UNESCO's representative list of intangible cultural heritage of humanity. This Natta Sankirtana was introduced during the reign of Bhagyachandra, who ruled the Manipur during 1759 to 1761 and 1763 to 1798. He was also known as Ching Tang Komba to hill people, Jai Singh to the British and the Assamese, and the Karta to the Vaishnavas. Natta Sankirtana is a hymn of Lord Krishna in classical ragas, produced with various indigenous rhythms. It is performed to mark various occasions of a person's life. That is called Natta Sankirtana. UNESCO's representative list of intangible cultural heritage of our country. It is a part of that. In 2013, it was granted. It was taken into account as UNESCO's list. And it was, as already mentioned, it is a reign of Bhagyachandra, who ruled the Manipur during the 1759 to 61. Bhagyachandra, he was a ruler. And Jai Singh, he was Jai Singh to the British. And Ching Tang Komba to the hill people. And to the Assamese, and Karta to the Vaishnavas. This Natta Sankirtana is a hymn of Lord Krishna and the classical ragas with the different rhythms. It is performed to mark the various occasions of a person's life, as it is the Manipur famous Natta Sankirtana of the Manipur. The chief minister of Manipur is Biren Singh, and the capital is Imphal. And we have Imphal Indoor Stadium, Yava Indoor Stadium in the Imphal Indoor Stadium, and the Yava Indoor Stadium in the